Merry Christmas! I am so excited to tell you about what we have planned for you and your preschoolers this month. Are you ready for this? We are combining the Christmas story with Christmas cookies. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Okay, during week one, an angel will tell Mary that she's going to have a baby. Mary, you're going to have a baby. His name will be Jesus, and he will be God's son. Week two, Mary and Joseph travel to Bethlehem to be counted for the census. When they get there, they have to stay in a stable, and that is where Jesus, God's son, is born. Aw, sweet baby Jesus. Week three, the angels share the good news about Jesus to shepherds with their shepherd hooks who are watching their sheep in a field nearby. Now those shepherds run as quickly as they can to go see this baby. After seeing Jesus, they go and tell everyone in town so they will know too. Then we will end with week four and the star, the special star that God used to lead the wise men to Jesus. When the star stopped over the house where Jesus was staying, the wise men went in, bowed before him, and gave him their gifts. And there he was, Jesus, God's son. And while cookie cutters, decorations, and excitement will fill the entire month, the focus will be Jesus. Specifically, Jesus is God's son. Behind every craft and game, Jesus is God's son. Behind every song and activity, Jesus is God's son. We want every preschooler to know that what we are celebrating is the wonderful truth that God loved the world so much that he gave us his only son, Jesus. We pray that we will all enter this month with the same wonder the shepherds had as they heard the good news for the very first time, a wonder that will inspire us all to go and tell everyone, everywhere, that Jesus is God's son. Merry Christmas.